Hi, I'm Brendan Smith. I'm the Research and Strategy Director with the Ausing Group of Companies. We have just had a very special evening here at Hay Hill in Mayfair in London.
The purpose of today's event was to discuss the perceptions of our Chinese clients with regards to Brexit and their perceptions prior to Brexit and their perceptions now that the referendum has taken place.
A lot of interest about what's happening in the London property space in the post-Brexit environment. So today was all about unpacking some of the hidden truths about what the dynamic of the market is here in London, explaining it all to the East Meets West Club with a big room, an enormous crowd of people here tonight. I am so impressed with the turn up here.
We have got over 150 people, investors, estate agents, property developers from all the UK.
Huge number of very varied and interesting individuals came to the event. It was a great privilege to be working with Eve and collaborating on an event like this and allowing our Director of Research, Brendan Smith, to share his thoughts and his research with a wider audience.
There's a lot of people in London at the moment who are genuinely concerned about what's happening in the post-Brexit environment. So having so many people approach us after the event with their questions, with their queries, with their concerns about what's going on in London and more broadly in Europe was really a rewarding experience for us and one that we're very keen to repeat again sometime soon.
We are very much looking forward to hosting more seminars of this nature in the future and presenting a wide variety of opportunities for property investment in London and elsewhere in the UK, and sharing our expertise on the mainland Chinese market.
At the Ausing Group of Companies, one of our strengths is our ability to go and give people the right information, the right background, and the right quality of information to help them make very good decisions on the global property space. So tonight here at Hay Hill, I think we've done that. I think we've achieved our result of getting so many people not just interested in the London property market, but understanding how it's growing, what the potential is, and where they can make some really good returns on their investment dollar.